We all want peace. We all want to love it. We all want to eat. We all aspire to a better world. But why don't we work for it? Why don't we fight for it? Why don't we do everything we can to help it? Instead of doing things that put our countries back. Instead of taking action that endanger peace. Instead of spreading so much hatred in the world. Why can't we do the world we want to live? Why can we make this world a practice of peace, stability, and love? It's high time we stop this culture of hate and self-love. It's high time we recognize and fight the real enemy inside of us and on outside of us. This desire to do everything, this excessive ambition making us blind with personal interests, this thirst of having supremacy in us, do not kill each other, destroy each other, hate each other. These are real enemies that we gotta fight. That's why, for a better Benin, for a better Africa, and for a better world, let tolerance respond to intolerance. Let forgiveness respond to harshness. Let the strong become the weak's protect, and let the weak become the thief's protect. And above all, let love respond to hate. Because hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do it. And because of the audacity of hope, on the power of love, I have faith and I believe in achieving on the United States of Africa with our own presence, with our own cause, with our own faith. And this can only be done by you. Yes, you. Because only you know what you can change to change the situation you are in and make it as you want. You, and of course, I, we, the youth of this country, let us make a difference and become the breathless. Peace.